When I make records, I like to come from my heart. I like to make records that feel good to me and records that mean something that's gonna really change the world. And on this particular project right here, I had no planning on going to Jamaica, making a reggae record or nothing. It's just the spirit called me. And anytime the spirit calls you, you gotta know that it's serious and it's real. I wanna bury Snoop Dogg and become Snoop Lion.